Pastor Omar Thibault, bringing you one of many updates on the Phase 2 project. Just wanted to kind of show you what we have going on, and I want you to remember that none of this would be possible without you. Over here is where we're going to have a bunch of our classrooms for PCA. If you look in the corner over here, this will be where the youth are going to worship and praise the Lord. Over in this area, we'll have our kids department. We're going to have some things for the tweens and also for our nursery and toddlers. And of course, we're going to have the gym over here.